Hey guys, what is going on? This is the COD Gamer 2010. Don't ask me why I'm dressed like this. I guess I can tell you, we got a wedding. I got a wedding to go to, so this is what I'm gonna wear. New look for me. Leave a comment below if I should start making my videos in this kind of outfit. I don't know, I don't dress like this normally, so this is like one of my first or second times. I did it during baseball season, but this is like my second time actually all dressed up. It feels good, you feel fresh, and that's about all. I got my shoes on too, so I'm all decked out to the max. Probably gonna leave comments about my tie. I couldn't find my other tie, so I just put this one on for the video. It doesn't match my shirt. So yeah, so today guys is a special video because this is my like first time wearing an outfit, or a suit, I should say. And I am unboxing the SodaStream for you guys today. This was averaged around $80. I got this at Walmart. And I got a couple other things to go with this, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, let's go ahead and get this unboxing done. I can read some stuff on the box for you guys. It's got 6 trial size samples of the SodaStream's most popular refreshing flavors. We got root beer, we got orange, we got lemon lime, diet cola, energy drinks, diet pink grapefruit. Okay. And on the side here, I don't know if you guys can see that. That's like the CO2 compressed air thingy, I'm guessing, to make the soda. Like literally, guys. I'll show you guys in a minute. But so yeah, here's the back. I don't know if you guys can see that okay. But yeah, let's get down to unboxing this. I really want to try some stuff. I think I paid $108 for all the things I'm going to show you guys today. This one right here is the SodaStream Beta, or well, it's called the SodaStream Model Jet. Home soda maker. Turn water into soda in seconds. So what I'm going to do for you guys today is like demonstrate how to use it and stuff like that. So I'm not actually sure how to use it. We got a cap here. What else do we got? We got some cardboard. Let's get some of that. Alright, so, oh, dude, this package right here is at least 10 pounds. This thing is crazy. This is really cool, too. CO2, carbonator, SodaStream, up to 60 liters. This is 14.5 ounces. Earth friendly, I'm guessing it says. But it's just basically a tin or aluminum bottle. It is actually really heavy. Reuse to save money. See SodaStream.com for exchange locations. So that's that. That's the SodaStream CO2 carbonator that you put in your machine. These things are really expensive. I think you can get 2 of them for $30. You can probably get them cheaper online, which I'm probably gonna do. Okay, so what else? Let's see what else we got in this box. Okay, we got the SodaStream 6 trial sized samplers in this box right here. So let's go ahead and open this up for you guys. I'm really excited, guys. I can't wait to try this. No sugars, no corn syrup, no official, you know, crap they put in here. You know, it's water, guys. There's no sugar. There's actually some of the things where you buy for this that has sugar in it, but it's not a lot. It's not gonna hurt you. And there's a proven fact. You know, my grandpa told me, my great-great-grandpa, he said he used to use Coca-Cola to clean out his tractor, which is crazy. He did that because over the winter, I guess if you keep the gas in or something, it takes the rust out of the engine, which is crazy. So he used that on his tractor and his machines to clean the rust out of the whole gasoline and the pipes and everything. So just imagine what soda's doing to your body. You might not know it now as a kid, you know, you think it's cool to drink soda and stuff, but this is totally worth it for your health, guys, and it's worth it because I don't know what it tastes like, so we're going to go ahead and try that. I would like to get to my samples, SodaStream. That'd be nice. We're just going to rip it. I really don't care. Oh, that's why it's... I feel like... squirt all over me. I puncture something in here. Alright, so we got the stupid box open. Oh my god, these things are tiny. Okay, the first three, which are... It's like gel. Yes. It's like gel. Okay, the first three we got orange, lemon, lime, and root beer. I don't know if you guys can see that okay. That's what it comes in. You guys see that okay? So that's the first three. Okay. I guess they ripped. You can just rip them off. Let's put this down. The other two, we got the energy and the orange, or no, the diet pink grapefruit. And the other one is, diet cola. Yeah, some are, like this one right here, the energy one, is more thicker than this diet cola one. I shouldn't be shaking it, but yeah. Some are more thicker than the others. They're more, however you want to say that. Okay, before I show you the machine, guys, I want to show you what I bought else for the things. These cost, I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, $5, $4.95. So what we got here is root beer, and we got cola. Now, let me show you something. Okay, I got cola right behind me here, which I've been drinking. I like Coke and Coca-Cola, whatever. So this is cola, and this is cola. All right. This has zero everything. I don't know if you guys can see that. Zero sugar, zero sodium, zero everything. This has 150 calories, sodium 5 milligrams, sugars 41, and it contains carbonated water, high fructose corn syrup. Guess what? This has none of that. No calories, no nothing. The SodaStream, guys, is something you want to buy, something you want to put your money towards, guys. It's for your health, so take care of your body, because when you get older, it will catch up to you, I'm trying to say. Okay, so before I show you the machine, we got the user manual, which I'm going to have to look at. So I'm probably going to actually stop the video soon, and then we're going to, I'm going to get this machine running and show you guys what it tastes like. So here's the machine. We got some more things in here. Let's get the box out of the way. Is this a warranty, I'm guessing? No, it's not. Coupon or something. Something like a coupon. Okay, here's the machine, guys. It's very cheap. It's plastic, okay? It's probably ABS plastic. I'm not sure what kind of plastic it is. But there are better machines than this. I got the cheapest one because I'm new to this. So when you're new to something, you try to get the first product or the cheapest product in case you don't like it, in case you don't like the taste of these drinks, you know what I mean? It might not taste like root beer, it might not taste like cola. So I got the $80 machine. I really don't think this is worth $80, but hey, it's new, so what they're going to do at first is charge basically full price for it, or high price. So I don't know exactly what I'm doing. Ow, what I'm doing here. They give you a free bottle, or a bottle that comes with it, which I'm not sure how to get out. Oh, okay, you just twist it. You gotta push this and then lift the bottle. You got something here that the soda comes out of, I'm guessing. So you got the bottle. Getting started. Fill carbonated bottle with very cold water. So that's what we're going to do, guys. I'm going to stop the video and then continue it. I'm going to go fill this with water, guys. All right. Hey, guys. What's going on? I'm back now. I got my water ice cold filled in to the rim. I just got done putting the CO2 carbonator in. I was literally shaking, guys, three videos before this. I was trying to make the video, and it was just crazy. I didn't know what to do. If I did something wrong, I thought it was going to blow up in my face. So all you do is take off this black thing from the back by pressing the two buttons on the side, and you just screw it in, guys. Just screw it in. Don't push. Don't do nothing. Once you got that in, go ahead and put this back on. Okay, till you hear the clicks. So this is where it's going to get kind of difficult. I guess this is 1 liter. Don't freaking know. Don't ask me. It could be 0.5 liters. It could be a liter. I don't know. I don't even see a thing on it. So we're going to go ahead and put one of these whole root beer things, this whole sample thing, inside this bottle, but that's the last step. I did open one of these guys, and it smells exactly like Coke, guys. So it must taste like Coke. And it shows directions on how much. If you got a little cup, pour a little in, blah blah blah, and all that baloney. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead. You'll hear three buzzes. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear this, so I'm gonna go like this. Okay, here we go. 1. Wait. One. There it goes. You see it? 2. 3. You guys see that? So now we got carbonated water. I don't know. Okay, so, whoa. Whoa. Okay, now you lift this up. Take the pressure out. You'll hear a little tss. Then unscrew the bottle. Screw the bottle. Okay. I want to taste it without anything in there. Tastes like water. Doesn't taste like anything. So, I will be right back. Camera is gonna stay rolling. Hold on. All right, I'm back. Doesn't even taste like anything, guys. It doesn't even taste fizzy water. All right, so we cut that. Squeeze that open. Let's add the liquids. How much of this shit do you put in there? Where's the top for this thing? You guys see where I put the top? It's asking me to shake this thing, but I don't have a top for it. That down. This is not working out. I don't even think I did it right. Like, where's the top? Did it even give me a top? It didn't even give me a top. Oh, here it is. Alright, here's the top. So now you just shake it. Oh snap, how long do I shake this thing? Push tilt lever and unscrew bottle for a machine. Tilt bottle and very slowly add soda mix flavor. Close tightly, shake gently, and enjoy. Alright, let's try it. It's not bad. Gotta add some more root beer. Yeah, guys. I was actually squirting too fast. That says pour it in there slowly and then shake gently. But I think I was doing it a little too fast. I mean, it would taste like it's fizzing too. Like, it's fizzing like it's soda. You know what I mean? So, guys, there it is. Maybe I did something wrong. I don't know if it's supposed to taste like that. It does say, if you want more fizz, press the buttons more times, but it kind of tastes like root beer, but there's no sugar and there's no added things in there to hurt your body. So I want to say, guys, thank you guys for watching this special video. Grab this soda machine, pick one up for $80. I think it's well worth it. I'm going to enjoy soda from the Soda Stream. Thank you guys for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys later.